O bag ni nsa.
What about the blue school? Yeah, they were town. Let's think about now, thing.
That are the mentioned by the chairman of the governing council. Not least to say that what is urgently required at the University of Education today is unity, reconciliation, and peace. It is also critical to understand that we must work together in unity. Otherwise, we cannot forge any development agenda. Even as we celebrate today that we are back to the university, we also mindful of some of our colleagues who have not had the opportunity to come back. And so, within the coming days, we would work with council to framework to see that those other people who were dismissed were.